A very good morning to all. Welcome to Thought of Today. My name is Neha and I am an NSS volunteer of unit number 186 in Chavara High School. Today, I am here to talk about a woman of great patience and hard work. A woman who proved that nothing is impossible if you have true dedication for your work. A woman who fulfilled her dreams when it remains as a dream for other Indians in her time. It's none other than Kalpana Chawla.
Kalpana Chawla was born in Kurnool, India on July 1, 1961. Chawla was youngest of four children. She had a dream of making a career in aerospace engineering since her childhood. Chawla obtained a degree in aeronautical engineering from Punjab Engineering College before immigrating to USA. She earned a doctorate in aerospace engineering from University of Colorado in 1988. She began working at NASA's AMES Research Center at same year. She was married to Jean Pierre Harrison, a flight instructor, in 1994. Chawla was selected as an astronaut candidate. Chawla's first opportunity to fly in space came in November 1994 about the space shuttle Columbia on flight STS-87. In 2000, Chawla was selected for her second voyage into space, serving again a mission specialist on STS-107 and finally launched in 2003 and logged 31 days, 14 hours, 54 minutes in space. NASA's Space Shuttle Columbia exploded while re-entering Earth's atmosphere, killing all its 7 crew members, including Kalpana Chawla. The death of Kalpana Chawla struck sadness in mind of Indians, yet she inspires the world with her thought. Daring to race, braving the odds, reaching for the stars, dreams are forever Kalpana Chawla. Thank you.